lawmakers.
Now we're going to go on the bullet train. Here it is, car 4. Beijing to Tianjin. And we're sitting in 11A.
Oh, hello. Hello.
So we're about to start our journey on the bullet train to Tianjin, and we're going to be traveling at 350 kilometers an hour, very smooth, so let's go.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to arrive at the terminal station. Please arrange your luggage in case you mistake or forget anything. Please watch the gap between the compartment and the platform when you get off the train. Thank you for your care and support for our work along the trip. See you next time.
We'll be right back.
And he's standing up already at the table. And here's Paula, and she's having a lovely risotto dish, and she's got the...
And he's an entree.
Paula, she's having risotto.
Simple risotto, and a rosemary.
And Rhonda and David, well, they've already started. They could not wait. Because they've had so much Chinese food in this trip, they're over it by, and they wanted the slab. Have a look at that, the slab. Can we have any more but the slab? David can't talk, he's eating.
Cheers to you, birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you.
Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you for birthday. Wishes, there's my cocktail.
There we go. Hello and welcome. We've just arrived to the Radisson Blue in Tianjin and we've just come to our room and we'll take you on a tour, so come this way. Yeah.